the Betfred Listed Chase, 3 mile, 1 furlong, 5-year-old plus at Aintree. Up the top is Major Barris for Darren Thompson. Then we've got Executive Director. Evans favourite is Royal Molly for Go Sappers. Acquitted. And there is a short second favourite. Then Break Free Destin, Hex of Life, I'm Quackers, Karate. Oh my God, James. 100 Visions, Carousel, Protest Song, Stage Fright, Grey Clutterbuck Racing. And up and over the first, they've raced. And Break Free is our early, maybe reluctant leader, but it will be our leader. Unless something kicks up from the pack, and that doesn't appear to be happening as they come to the second. Off the track here is Carousel with Karate. Oh my God, James looking for a gap there, but still caught wide. Some of these wider runners are hoping the field sorts itself out here as they go over the third, because they don't. They're going to come down to this left-hander. And being wide on the track here could actually dictate their fate for the rest of the race. Well, for a couple of them, they were able to cross to the fence, and for a handful of others, they weren't, and they've lost some valuable ground there. And Break Free, talking about valuable ground, has opened up at least a 4-length lead to Royal Molly. Stage Fright is third for Grey Clutterbuck, and Paul Rhodes, Executive Director, is fourth. Then we've got Destan, Acquitted, Protest Song. Then in the red with the white sash is Major Barris, Karate, I'm Quackers, 100 Visions, Oh My God, James, Carousel, and Hex of Life. Over the fourth they go. Break Free with a comfortable lead. And over the sixth, ooh, walking through that one there was Paul Rhodes' horse. That's Executive Director. Actually, doing this, so it might have been his second horse, Acquitted. In fact, I'd say it was Acquitted. And at the tail there, Hex of Life. Josh will be looking for another winner here. Still plenty of time for his horse to get forward. Over the eighth, nice jump by the leader. Break Free by about three to Royal Molly, who is our favourite. Over the ninth they go, slow jump by the leader, an indifferent jump there by Acquitted. So they run down the home stretch here at Aintree, past first of the two big screens. Oh, and the leader crashed through it, but still holds it. But he's only got a half lead now after leading by at least four or five earlier in the race. Stage Fright is second, half away, and another half away in third as his Executive Director, as they take this left-hander back on the fence. Royal Molly, between them Destin, Carousel, Protest Song, Acquitted, Hex of Life, who's getting closer. Major Barris, I'm Quackers, Oh My God, James, 100 Visions, and Karate. Not to get Karate confused with Tequila. It's the old Maradona. Getting pulled up here is Hollywood's horse, Oh My God, James. So take the 11th. It's always good to keep your bag of white powder out of sight of the cameras when you're taking a shot of tequila. Getting pulled up as well as 100 visions. So Break Free is still flying the flag for Molly at Stable and also getting pulled up as Karate. So race towards the 5 furlong. Royal Molly moves into second. Third Stage Fright. Then we've got Destin, Acquitted, Executive Director, Hex of Life. Close enough if good enough. Pushing through in the yellow, I'm Quackers. Anyone's race at the moment, 4 furlongs left to run. And Acquitted just cruises into the lead. Come to the 15th, jumped it quite high, but it's safely over it. Stage Fright lost the jockey back there. So it's Acquitted and Royal Molly. Break Free. Protest Song, I'm Quackers. Up and over the second last they go. Walking through at Hex of Life. That's Acquitted by 3/4. One more to get over here. From Royal Molly, the rest can't win. It's between two at the furlong. And they come to the last. Royal Molly just jumped it faster than Acquitted and jumped straight into the lead. And it's Royal Molly, and Royal Molly wins from Acquitted. Protest Song held on for third. And the usual suspects here. And the favourite has got up. So, Royal Molly for Ghost Zappers, congratulations. Second, Acquitted Paul Rhodes. Third, Protest Song, Leon Van Rensburg. Fourth, Major Barris for Darren Thompson. And fifth was Executive Director Paul Rhodes.